What's up guys, Crazy HD here, and today I'm bringing you guys another episode of my first time playing through the They Shall Not Pass DLC maps. So this is Rupture here. Like I said, I haven't played this map yet. Okay, so I gotta start doing some challenges.
I didn't realize I had a new weapon.
So we'll start working on them, actually. So this one wants... This is a shotgun. I want this one, though. So, perform 50 kills with the Automatico M1918 Factory. Do I have that? Yes. Okay, and then I'll buy the optical.
Our side have struck first.
Alright. Sure, I don't very much like the Automatico Factory. Yeah, it's got way too much kick. So it's good at close range, but it's not a gun you can get that much range with. As I'm saying, I don't really like it. I get 5 kills. Pretty sweet. Pretty sweet. I see an enemy up there, but I've never shot at it. Oop, there's one back. There's a couple of them back here. Come here, guy. Oh my god, what the fuck did I get stuck on? I sort of played that cocky and assumed I was getting killed. I thought it was like a shoo-in. 6, fuck. Those of you guys who have been watching me for a while will know I don't really like shotguns, so I may never complete that shotgun challenge. Fuck. I probably will do it though, just to get the extra XP. 7-3. I need to learn that I need to stop shooting when a gun kicks up. I have a bad habit of just spraying and praying. I don't know why. I think if there's a bunch of enemies around a guy, that you shouldn't be allowed to spawn there, but that's just my opinion. Or it should, like, give you a heads up, hey, there's enemies around this guy, are you sure? Yeah. See, my problem is I'd probably always click yes anyway. And I'm aiming at the fucking sky. So Gino and I were talking the other day. We were talking about the competitive stuff. And he's asking if he's interested in all that stuff. And I pretty much don't. Because I used to play hours by day. And now it's like I go out whenever I want, really. Don't have to worry about teammates or practice or plans or managing anything. VR then did, I don't have to worry about that. It may not seem like I put that much work into VR, but I spent hours trying to expose us and stuff like that. A lot more time on my hands now that I'm playing competitive and now that I don't manage a team or lead a clan or whatever. Right. I don't watch footage all the time, trying to recruit people that will never join us. Fuck, that was mine. Hey, buddy. Your mind didn't kill me, so I killed you. I'm low on health, but why stop?
Halfway there, keep it up.
I really want coffee right now. I think I'm probably gonna go make a bucket. That's another thing, I drink coffee in the morning now instead of G Fuel. Fucking fuck. Probably a lot better for it. G Fuel has like way too much vitamin D in it. I think it's vitamin B, might be vitamin C. One of the vitamins. It was vitamin B12. It's got like. Here, I have a can right here. It's got a 7,000% of your daily value of vitamin B12. So. It's not awful for you, probably. I don't know much about the vitamins in your body and everything, and if vitamin D is the sun, then I'm vitamin D deficient. But yeah, it's not. I don't know if vitamin D, having too much B12 vitamins is bad. So like take my not drinking it with a grain of salt and not doing it because it's not healthy. I just ran out of it one day, didn't have the money to buy a new tub, needed something to wake me up in the morning and drank coffee, and now I have no interest in energy drinks anymore. I know that like energy drinks like Red Bull and Monster are terrible for you. I used to drink a Monster every night instead of not a G Fuel.
We have almost won.
Yeah, I used to drink, like, I don't like really drinking Monster, I like, Monster Rehab, just like the T-Cool kind of thing. Fuck! I need to start looking for these models. Yeah, I need to start looking for... I don't remember what I was saying, something about coffee. Oh yeah, I drink the Monster Rehab. Just like tea. Iced tea, lemonade, whatever you call it in your parts. Headshot this round. That's all I need. And there it is. Sweet, there's my XP. Didn't think about it like that. I know I won't get a free headshot. Every time I look down at my phone because it lights up and it's not like the group chat, because I can tell when it's the group chat because it's a long vibration, it's like a short. Every time I look down, so we're gonna see if I got a battle pack out of this. I got a shit ton of XP. It's 5,000. That's not bad at all. battle pack. Wow. Alright then. That's not a big deal. So the next round's gonna be Redone Heights. So that's gonna be the last video I have to make. I got 22 kills that round, that was pretty good. 23? Oh, I didn't really know I got that. I think I got the last kill then. Jesus Christ. 15,000 XP from something. I just ranked up last game, if you guys remember. 10 minutes to rank up, so I'll probably rank up next game. Alright, well, that's gonna do it for this video, guys. Comment, like, subscribe, comment, or do ask for some follow. As always, guys, we're crazy, huge shake.